Hi guys, today I'm doing a review on the LVT-A4. It's made of metal. No moving parts. Comes with a display case. There's the four machine guns. I think the shield is kind of fragile, so something to watch out for maybe. Very nice detailing all around. Let's compare with the rest of the family. Here's the LVT-2, LVT-A1, and LVT-A4, and LVT-A1. Out of all these, this is the only one that's made by Dragon Armor. The rest is Hobby Master. Thanks for watching.